Ja.
Be a feast in Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. We have festooned the Great Hall with the green silver atonement worn by Robert Pattinson in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. And finally, down here on the right, our hero's house, the scene we've depicted here today, bringing up one of those last-minute points to Harry, Ron, Hermione and Neville, thus leading Gryffindor to snatch the title from Slytherin. It's also...
Stepping into the pages of the book, especially for a young boy, it was truly magical. And now the Dumbledore book is there, and I'm going to talk to that.
Borrow it.
Where are you, Dan?
Look at the snake.
In the first film, it was not happening.
Oh my boy.
Because it really smells so nice.
Actually very complex to work out. So there were two big challenges with the stretch wall. First, the volume of pressure. And the height.
Voice streams. It's open though, this way.